Show in this video here at familygokarts.com is how to adjust, what steps needs to be done to adjust a chain on a Rider 7, a Rider 9, a Rider 10. That's a Vitashi. First of all, I remove these two screws. That's what takes off the chain guard. Then after that, what you're going to do is you're going to loosen this nut. On the other side is the same nut down here. And then you're going to go and loosen this nut here and then this nut over here. And then you will loosen these, and this has two nuts here, so you're going to loosen the outside nut, and then you're going to use the inside nut to tighten the chain or loosen the chain. Now if you look at this right now, I would not want this any tighter. There is some snug and we can live with that. But if you would take this chain and you couldn't move this at all, that's way too tight. And then lube it. We sell the chain lube from Lucas. The reason we use Lucas chain lube is because the lubricant actually adheres to the chain and sprocket. So that works much better. So this is how you adjust the chain tightness on a Rider 7, Rider 9, and Rider 10. Thank you.